What up, man? It's your boy, Spoon33. Welcome back to Black Myth Wukong. This is part 10. Thank you guys for hanging out with your boy. Appreciate you and everything you do. I hope you're enjoying the series. This episode, man, of course, we got more bosses. Bosses on bosses on bosses. We love it. I think I got a secret boss in here. We'll find out when you watch it. Anyway, guys, I appreciate you and everything you do. Let's hop back into this gameplay. Yarraimi.
His wounds have healed too.
Come down and play with us.
What do you mean, us? Oh, another tiger, I hear you. All right.
Vengeance. The kid's dad ran off, but now you've shown up to be eaten.
Nah, son. Didn't mean to do that, but I'll fire off right now. Spazzing, bro. You won't let me heal? God dang. Matt is correct. Oh, you strong. No, he's spazzing out. How's that? A lot of slices.
Okay. Back up further away. Got it. Once again, the delayed attacks, man. I can't see. Back up. Hey, he still spat it out, even though I hit him with the rock solid. Don't worry about me.
Even in the end.
Oh, nice. Mad Tiger. Leg bang gourd? What kind of gourd is that? It's because it's tiger though. Hi. Whoa. Oh, he just screams. And deal area damage to the front. Moderately increases attack, but massively reduces max health. Massive? Oh, negative 75? That's not bad. Health recovery is half, but attack is increased for a short duration after using the gourd. Get it. So you find out what to do with all of these Buddha's eyes. Remember this big ass thing we was talking about when we first met the boss in this area? This big bitch right here. I was like, oh, I guess it was just another boulder, right? You remember that, guys? Well, this is where you bring the Buddha stuff. Let me get dang. I knew this thing wasn't just a normal boulder. Okay. Everybody does AOE. Oh, come on. That's her with boo shenanigans. You hit me again? Oh my god. Oh yeah, this gourd doesn't heal me up all the way, it just gives me more attack power. I might have to switch back. This gourd does not give me enough healing. We'll try again. Yao Guai King, Shingan Dang. All these god dang AoE attacks, man. Some tell me he just went back into the ground. We got to do this cutscene again. Oh, there you go. Oh, you do elbow chops? You big son of a gun. Oh, elbow drops drops smaller spikes. Damage. No matter. Stupid delay. Yeah, Heart of Stone. Ooh, look at all the will. That's what you do. Music's popping up. Look at him. The man's strong.
A skinny wretch like you. Come on, now.
Let's get it. Ah, already. Ooh, Lord have mercy. Okay, I can't see those things coming. Oh, you bitch. Well, I think I got something for this, the win.
Yeah. peace.
Oh Lord. Dead. I'm dead. I'm alive. I'm alive. Time to transform. Get another blot of health. There you go. When I go back to Wukong, though, I got no health. Damn it. I don't know why I tried to do that right there. I should have waited. This guy's an a-hole. Those little slashes he does, bro, I cannot see. I might need to change. Yeah, I might need to go to Cloud Strike. Oh, is this stuck on my menu? You better not be. All right, it was fun. No, I think I glitched it. where is it? Says Wells. We'll try Cloud Step. I mean Cloud Step. Gotta get away from all that. I'm broke, baby. The dude's very strong. Nope. It's stuck. Okay, there we go. Wait, I think I do have that on my this. Oh yeah, okay. I have to make sure I use this. Slightly increases damage reduction upon activation, massively increases damage reductions for a short duration and grants immunity to strong winds. I feel like that's good against this guy. But at the same time, I got hit with a shitload of sand and a spear, so I don't know. Get him, fellas! How did that hit me? Now, there you go.
How is it yours to use?
Yeah, so you do know it, sucker. Oh, it's up the whole attack. I didn't know it was gonna do that. Not a matter though. Try to kick me again. Burn. There you go. Oh, you used the giant mutt sucking bug.
Never forgive.
Oh, I can only use it once. Okay, we got no mana. It's all right. You stop spazzing out.
Yeah.
swear to God. He's spazzing. At least be mine. Oh, you bitch. You're gonna dodge my last heavy attack.
You're disciple, you're a fool. You stole hell and spell and snatched the great sage's relic. You even took your master's heed. Just for a short reign over this barren valley.
Bodhisattva Lingji of New Mount Sumeru, the warden of this rat. After the great sage's passing, his six senses were scattered across the mortal realm. This thieving rat chanced upon one of them, yet hindered by his meager might, he could not absorb its power. Thus he schemed with wicked intent. A victim of his deceit, I had my hand taken by him. The sense requires such a grand container to release its power. I should bear the blame for his reign of havoc upon this ridge again. Through your valor and sagacity, order has been restored. You are the sole worthy one to keep it. Please, keep it secure in my stead.
Thank you.
Dude killed the fox after one bad dream? Or was that
men, beasts,
what?
Buddhas, yaoguais. Each of them bears a distinct root from birth, superior and inferior. None should disturb what's decided. Am I right, Sun Wukong?
Nice, chapter two done. On to chapter three.
With the wind and sand you've endured here, did you reach the forgotten kingdom at the end of the land? Did you find the clash of stones and the fall of Tiger's acolyte? If you shut your ears and heed only your inner murmur, I fear the more you yearn for flawless endings, the further you'll stray from the path. Rats and cats, neither grasped their destiny, and yet neither admitted it. Listen closely, young one. Their complaints ride upon the wind.
New relic. Nice. Also, this is each chapter, so there's five chapters. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right. Very nice experience points. Ooh. Okay, I can go buy another one core then. Level up some more. I also thought these were very cool, man. You can look at the little road maps and paintings and stuff. It's pretty dope. Next chapter. I can't believe that was dude's head the whole time. I thought he just lost it, but it was the fucking rat. The rat had the head. So was he singing a song in the rat's hands the whole time?
What's up, B? You look very strong. How strong are you? Very strong. Meh. Get some of that. Oh, you're decent. You're gonna give me $181. Where's that little baby Buddha? You, show yourself. You look like I can't crouch. I teabag you. All right, make sure you check behind you. All right. It is a skill point. Oh yeah, let's check this out. Fuming ears. What do we want to pick, guys?
From the faintest noise capture and deepest significance, bold ventures bring both pride and resistance. Echoes of the past can be found where karma lingers. So we got all ears. Slightly extends invincibility duration of the first move of all varied combos. So that's cool. Sound as a bell. Narrows the window of rock solid deflection, but returns half the mana cost of the spell upon deflection. Whistling Wind temporarily increases attack after a perfect dodge. Yes! Anything with attack I want. And obviously, once you pick them, you can't change it. Either way, I'll be perfect dodging sometimes.